I see myself contributing to government by providing innovation and a fresh perspective. I want to apply the knowledge and observations that I've gained from traveling abroad to help build our economy here in Anguilla. I see myself helping to reform our education and health sectors, all while finding creative ways to diversify our national product. In fact, I'm already in discussions with some of my international colleagues about Anguilla's future in robotics.